So delivering punishment to those legs of Alcina. You can see ringside how they're swelling up. Alcina failing to get out of the corner, taking much punishment from Inocente. And I think this is going to end the fight. That was a kick to the legs, which he's not going to recover from. He is Guto Inocente with 60, now 63 fights, now 55 victories. This one by a technical knockout. He is the vice world champion of Waco. He's the three-time Pan American kickboxing champion. And he has kept the belt home for Brazil tonight.
Caligari.
Paulinho Zorello, presidente do WGP. E o vencedor recebendo agora o cinturão, Guto Inocente.
And again, the winner, Guto Inocente.